Mackenzie Critiques and Mackenzie Dick Rides Your Favorite Anime. Welcome to another double live reaction of Legends of the Galactic Heroes, episode 35 and 36, or Ginga AU Densetsu, episode 35 and 36. So, without further ado, let's get into this, yo. Let's get into this fucking greatness. I was having this kind of moment where I was thinking, why, you know, someone said to me, the vocal kind of minority who are kind of obnoxious about their favorite animes, you know, preach the loudest, so it can feel as though Legends of Galactic Heroes is an elitist anime. And I'm thinking, what is even a fucking elite anime? Like, Legends of Galactic Heroes is a damn good fucking anime. I'm not gonna be going, just like my other animes, I'm not gonna go around fucking shoving it down people's throats and being obnoxious about it, but equally, I won't fucking downplay how great it is. But what constitutes elitist? You know, elite seems to be either, we act like there's a whole bunch of them out there. You know, there's not many elites. If they're a minority, then treat them as such. But I think everyone should appreciate Legends of Galactic Heroes. It's got something to say to everyone. It's enjoyable. It may have the old animation, but elitist is just a non-word. It just makes no sense. What's elitist to one person may not be to someone else. There's some elitists out there, like, completely weird, moe, fetish anime. But, you know, and because of their general kind of outlook on a majority of the anime out there, this is trash, that is trash, they call it elitist. It's just stupid. You know, I think elitist is almost a derogatory term for some people sometimes. You know, I say to someone, it's a good thing. You should be proud you're elitist, that people consider you elitist. They're basically acknowledging that you got refined taste. That you don't just accept anything that comes your way and think it's the fucking greatest thing ever. You know, so, I was going to bring up something about ReZero. I love ReZero. And I'm going to say this. I really like ReZero. I think that as a series, as a whole, it was wicked. But I did feel that, as a isolated on its own, the last episode was lukewarm. But people were really intellectualizing what happened in that episode. That episode really was quite meh compared to, I'm not comparing to that anime, to its the own series, the highlights in the series. But as I said, it's hard to top, you know, what greatness came before in the series. It's very hard to end things and deciding where you ended things. But that line, you know, I'm going to bring up Sun Ku Wong because that guy opens his review video with, "Why do you keep saving me? Because I'm too deep for me." Is that like the level of fucking, you know, what we can get take away from that episode? I mean, it wasn't really that deep. It's not the things that we haven't seen before. In fact, things seem to go Subaru's way. You know, why am I getting to a ReZero? Fuck that, man. I'm going to cite you guys. Legends of Galactic Heroes, episode 35. Come on. It's because I didn't have an opportunity to speak about it afterwards. I'm not going to review that series. It's just such a, so fresh in my memory, I don't think it needs a review. And my reactions are quite recent, anyway. In every age, in every place, the deeds of men remain the same. What a fucking great quote from Yang, man. He said it in season one. Love this anime, man. This truly is a great anime, man. See, if you like my taste in anime, or I've responded well to quite a few animes that you like, absolutely guarantee you like this anime. Some of the political stuff might be hard to pick up if you're not aware of history or aware of certain events in real human history that they allegorize. Is that a word? Allegory, allegorical, allegorize. Is that a word? Yeah. Believe. It's funny how we with Reinhard and with Yang, for a time, their own worst enemies were their own, basically, people. And now they've kind of united in this war now. I said war unites people, man. War is one of those things. Love it or hate it, it unites people. Let's go. 35 summer. Beowulf. Mita Maya Ruintal. Korewa. Kempf, man. Avenge. Surprise attack at the witch. Yusun, Shinsa. These are the cavalry, yeah? Tristan. Why are you smiling? Don't be defeated by amateurs. Nani? Oh shit. Look at that tiger stripe one. It's a fresh flea. That they make a good duo, man. Mitomaru and Tal, even Bell. You know, I like so many of these characters. Sometimes I forget whose side I should be rooting for. Sometimes I feel as though Ruental and Mitomaru should throw in with Yang. Exactly. That's pretty accomplished anyway. Hey, battles can be won, but the war, man, goes on. They were fighting over the head of Reinhardt already, man. I love that, man. They would eat their own to fucking get to the top. Damn, man. That is... Kirky Eyes was such a loss, man. What you on this? You can't stop it, man. He's going down that road. He looks up to fucking Yang. And if while Yang's a soldier... GMP. Gene said GDP. Military industrial complex they want. It actually serves them to have the military industrial complex. Shaft. I think we should do with it. Cut him loose. What does that mean? Kill him? Those dark. Oh, they got shit on him, yeah? Fucking hell, man. Fezal's got dirt on everyone. They're like Shadow Brokers from Mass Effect. What an analogy. Anniversary of mother's death. Damn, he knows about his man's, man. Who provided half your bloodline? What about his mother? Oh, he's his dad. Why are they talking like about this is the first time they're talking about it? You take after me. Ah. No wonder he has game so close. You don't need a bloodline. Oh, shit. It would make sense now why he would trust someone. In a people like this who are so conspiratorial, why would he trust this guy? Makes sense, his son. Just because of charisma. You did. Oh, shit. Contradiction. I'm your son. He will undermine him, man, in the end, I believe. Awesome, shit. Exactly. Seized. Wow, that's awesome. That's why he said, I want to seize the universe. I want to steal it. My children. He hasn't even thought about children. While Yang's talking about marriage proposals. Wow, Reinhardt's fine with that, right? He's just a guy that wants to reform. He wants to just leave this position if he can. Oh, my day. Reinhardt's in for the long haul, man. My boy. He plays the game. Fuck it now. 90%. Oberstein delivers the news with the same fucking blank face. I think he believes that that's how an aide should be. Oh. It's very morbid for him to carry his hair around, I think. He's basically talking to hair and picture. He's gonna lose his mind at this rate, man. You didn't let the enemy traps. Wow, man, these guys take it hard, man. You know what? The funny thing about the Empire is it breeds the most corrupt scum, backstabbing scum, but it also breeds the most loyal scum, or the most loyal people. I've really lost my camp. I don't want to lose you. Yeah. See, Reinhardt's the Don. He knows he can't waste. Men aren't disposable like this. Otherwise, what fucking loyalty will he command if he can fucking execute every guy that... Oh, man. Poor guy, man. Fucking hell, man. Posthumous promotion. Oh, shit. Huh? You're under arrest? Embezzling from tax evasion, breach of trust. Oh, the leak they were talking. So, okay. Leaking. And then Faison leaked it to the other side. Fuck it. Now everyone's... See, both Reinhard and Yang suspect Faison now in some way. Oh, God. Did I say he died, man? Didn't I say that was a death flag when he's leaving? Cheap stuff. Did say anything to him? Oberstein knows that well. Him. Wow. That's why she's worried for him. Romantist. And then when the truth was all Machiavellian plots. He does, man. Reinhard's being shaped by the people around him. That's the issue. And these Kirkley guys ain't there. Yeah, she has to be his conscience, man. You know what's ironic? She looks like a Reinhard. I hate to say that the characters look the same, but it's sort of ironic. I'm not saying it's intentional, but if you color her hair red, she has that kind of idealistic look that Reinhard had. Military honors. As I've come to expect him to be. If you expect him to be merciful, then that's like weakness eventually. Good guys. He's a realist. He's the optimist and he's the realist. There you see with a mile. Yeah. Oh shit! What's he saying, man? Yeah, you did. Back then, I haven't come this far, but. Yep. This guy's realist, man. This guy's almost disappointed, it seems. I like him, though. Shit, the dark one and the light one. Hero of my generation. I love this commentary. This is great commentary about Reinhard. Great commentary about Reinhard. Could I take the universe? Bloody hell. Everyone's got their ambitions now. It's as though Reinhard's shown them that a young blonde brat can do it. I can do it. They're all thinking of each other's enemies, man. Oh, he's probably not dancing with a girl. He's still in bed. What a don, man. I think Yang's been an influence. Atembara. We know a woman in my life. You're a good boy. Andrew Yang is old beyond his years, man. Here we go. This conversation. Protects freedom and equality. Sometimes those things go hand in hand. You oppress one people to protect your freedoms. Oh shit, he respects him too much. I have that advantage over you. Exactly. 15-year gap, man. Age is an advantage. Oh, shit. Number seven, what do you remember? Yeah. Oh, right. Yeah, exactly. History doesn't lie. Country after country. Yeah. There were those who tried to do that. Yeah. Coup d'etat. Yeah, he's very outspoken about that story. He knows history. I think Laguna from Final Fantasy VIII was based on Yang. Power the pen. Public opinion, yeah? Court of public opinion. It's true. Impeach him 100 years later. Julia, accumulate. Look at the cat listening to his lecture. Is the result of our past. This is a stepping stone. Nice. Jeez, the inherited only my cat has a shoe. Exactly. Wrong first move. Be a soldier, man. You're the front lines, though, of history. Exactly. If people weren't making history, that's actually quite profound. Oh, punch. That's actually true. Like, he wants to be a historian, but he's at the front line of history. When others. Yeah, and Yang could be a good politician, man. Exactly, that's like the US. All chicken hawks fucking end up in thing. Trump, chicken hawk, Bush. Junior's chicken hawk. Draft dodgers becoming fucking presidents, innit? We don't want people in the military becoming hate to work for the government. Greedy forward days. Oh, what's going on? He's got depressing poems. Why was that one point? Legacy, man. These people are worried about the legacy. Poor guy, man. leaving my mark on history, man. Like, you don't need to, man. That's not required of human beings, man. I don't know why people think that. The elites. The year was barely half over. Nice of you to tell me, Nerea. Nice of you to tell me. We're still 1 month away. Nice of you to tell me that shit's going to go down in 1 month. Fuck it. Oh, man. This guy preempts stuff. It's good. It's not bad. It's just explicitly spoils shit. But you know what I mean, man. It's like he tells you shit's about to go down. But then you keep waiting for shit to go down, but it never happens. Nothing big ever happens. He talks about it in such kind of weird, like, you know, dreadful terms, like, oh, this thing's gonna go down, man. And when it happens, it's just another one of those skirmishes, battles, you know, that kind of thing. But I'm expecting shit to go down, man. So, I mean, Kirky Eyes was season one's big loss, man. This season's loss is, you know, don't even bear thinking about. So, without further ado, let's get to this. Legends of the Galactic Heroes. I'm gonna mute everything now. I can't be bothered to micromize muting audio here, there, everywhere. I'm just gonna mute it. You can either open it in another window, or if you've seen the episode, just watch it. Watch my reaction straight up. Let's go. Legends of the Galactic Heroes, episode 36. Come on. No, it's Han Suchi. The Empire ever since the 31st Kaiser. Auto free. Marquis class will lick the lade. Oh yeah, lick the lade. Nearly parasitically. Substitutes also. Premieres. Oh shit. Premieres. Kessla. Bring him in. I swear, Ryan had never changed clothes. Thunderstorm. Isn't that a sign? Is that an ill omen? Anonymous info. Oh wow, this guy's plotting, man. Yeah, man. I've seen his face a few times. He fucking swore revenge. Schumacher. Rear duty. Let's call that president. What a waste. Fuck. He's the farmer guy, right? That guy. Schumacher. Fezzan was recruiting him while he was farming, right? I remember. Oh yeah, they're genuine because the Fezzan government did it. Surveillance. Fezzano like that, man. Fucking playing both sides. They seem impartial and like, you know, neutral. Rudolph went shit, man. Consider Thunder. It is. But it's such a waste. Oh, nice. Way to shit on Rudolph's legacy, innit? I won't be that way. Waste of energy. Why does he keep bringing up the bad poetry? Romantic. Yeah. Yeah. Terrorism. Motivated romantic, yeah. These fucking activists. False flag terrorism? False flag, I knew it. I did not say in season one false flag attack would happen. A false flag attack would happen if Fezzan was also. Who is the target? Because Fezzan has to make it look like someone else. Fezzan's not actually enemies with either side. Grunewald. You know what? I said this as well. They're going to target her. They're going to target her to undermine him. Okay, more Grun. Oh, shit. All right, chill, fam. Fucking Logan's going to lose it. I knew it. I didn't get to him that way. Yeah, but fucking he may be, but Fezzan isn't. Bungling poet. Yeah, Fezzani. Yeah. The kid. Oh, yeah. That's 5 foot. That will undermine Reinhardt's position. The man never dances himself. Exactly. He makes other people do it. They do suspect, like, either side suspects Fezzan. Yeah. They're sowing seeds, man. They're fucking going around sowing seeds. Discontent, man. Oh, I love that. It's like saying, oh, I hate the Chinese. But I love this beer. Hold on, your beer is Chinese. We own everything, bitch. You never get these people in a room. This noble little prick poet, yeah? And a Schumacher. A hard-working kind of, you know, boots on the ground kind of military type. So weird to see these two working together. A noble elite guy. And Schumacher's a dog, man. What's good? Oh. Rimsha. Society has changed. Reversal history. See, now he's seen. Exactly. This guy is a good soldier, man. Of course they wanted to succeed. Yeah. This is the voice actor for Alucard. No wonder I like his voice. High Commissioner's mouth. This is all compartmentalization, man. Telling people only what they need to know, but not showing them the grander plan. He just needs to make sure they don't sell him out to the fucking to Reinhardt after this. Schumacher's a don, man. Fucking don. As soon as I saw him, tilling the ground, I was like, yeah, what don? My friend. She's trying to understand Reinhardt. And to understand Reinhardt, you have to understand the relationship with Kurtkeis. She's a romantic herself, man. Wow, look at the sparkles in the rain. This is awesome. Look at the gravestone, man, for Kurtkeis. That right now is bromance there, man. Good exercise. Exercise summer. Long walks. Oh, I don't know, summer. Grunwald Sama, meet Anaro Sama. Oh, wow. Marine Dove, sorry. He won't say Grunwald, meet Anaro. Anaro is Grun, is the same person. Marine Dove. Conrad. Conrad. Who is Conrad? He looks very young. Viscount Modus. Moda. Was this the family that during when she was there was assassination attempt on her? Kidnap attempt. Oh, she definitely is, man. It would be a good influence on Reinhardt having her around him. But they had the break of falling out for a second. I remember that. She probably won't see me exactly. Exactly, wouldn't be the same. I said this. That's it. She's the last thread, you know. If only for Reinhardt's sanity, man. own mass. Seems that we lost everything. Well, after he sold her, like a flame in a prince, cut he ice. My little brother, okay? Yeah. He was captivated by her. Wow, what the hell kind of image is this? Angel flying away, man. Other than that, she feels guilty, man. He died while I live on. Oh shit. It's love, man. Wow, that's a good way to put it. Valhalla. That's Reinhardt's problem. Yeah, Anna Rose needs to step up. She realizes this. Yeah, I agree with Marie Dorf, man. Fully agree. Everything he does is for her. Exactly. And she can guide him as well, because he won't listen to anyone. No one wants the progress fucking reversed. So Schumacher said it, she said it. Even Roenthal and Mitter, well, Roenthal are worried. What lifestyle? She's just chilling, sewing and fucking eating. And it won't ruin your lifestyle. What fucking lifestyle? What is she on about, man? What's she doing chilling in the cabin? You know? If you can fucking save the Empire, or save some guy's sanity who runs the Empire, then fucking step up in it, Anna Rose. Yeah, more than you thinking about him. He's your younger brother. You knew he couldn't be by himself. That's why you told Kirky Eyes to fucking look after him. Now Kirky Eyes ain't there, he left him. She's such an armchair general, man. I know. I want this to happen, but it didn't come to pass. So I'll sit here sulking and flicking my hair. Fucking enough. Oh, Ryla started to fucking diss people now, man. Look at these men in suits, man. I love the dress wear. Like, these guys dress like, you know, very royal, regal empire. The guys in the Alliance dress more like guerrilla warfare guys, soldiers. First-rate drama. These guys dress in suits and ties. You're acting, isn't it, Fezzan? With the luggage. Mm. No. Just speak honest, isn't it, Faizan, man? Faizan like, does things deceptively, but they have their own thing in mind. Government in exile. Bloodline still holds a lot of stock in this place, man. Instigation. And they want war, exactly. Instigation. It all comes down to that, isn't it? You want to fight people off against each other. They're dredging up the whole noble fucking hatred to bring people to war, man. Faizan thought this through, man, but they didn't even run it by him until now. Exactly. Take control of all military and political power. Wow. They're being honest now, at least. How does he feel? Point you've made. Yeah. We can't advance the plot. Faizan can play the other side. And Faizan's already got people inside. The don'ts. Faizan only cares about it if things not reaching its shores. A host should be obvious. Whoa, free navigation. Yeah, so why would you not give him the rights to navigate the corridor? Yeah, exactly. What inconvenience with him if you want him to be Empire leader? Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Faizan wiped the sweat off his face. But Faizan, that means Faizan gives up control. Some element of control. Faizan relies on controlling space, land. Even the Alliance. Yeah, it does. Whoever's the strongest, they ally themselves with them. Shireishimasu. Everyone's made this. Wow, she's been sewing a lot, man. She's good with her hands. I'm no good with feminine things like this. You're born in privilege, innit? Whoa! Leave animals alone. Nah. But now, Anna Rose Anna Rose, this was all for her, so she has to step up, man. Way of life. Exactly. She's crucial to Reinhardt's fucking sanity, man. Now, she's smart to want to protect Anna Rose, man. That was the last straw. Reinhardt can take anything. He can take defeat. He can take betrayal. He's clearly forgiven people. But he will never fucking take Anna Rose. She's Anna Rose. Thunder. Alright, people. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter for the latest live reaction updates. Those details in the description box below. Click the M button on the bottom right to subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.